one morning, the grumpy giant was even more grumpy than usual. Fee-fi-fo-fum, he sighed. Fee-fi-fo-fum.
What is the matter?
Asked Jack.
A giant should be big and friendly, and you're always in a bad mood.
I can't help it, said the giant. I don't like being so big and tall. Every day birds land on my head, and the clouds tickle my nose. And no one ever talks to me, except you, because I'm too far up.
I know, he thought. I'll sell my cow and buy the grumpy giant the biggest bunch of flowers in the world. That will cheer him up.
But as Jack walked into town with the cow, he felt sadder and sadder because the cow had been his friend for so long and gave him delicious milk to put on his porridge every morning. On the road, they met a tired old wizard carrying some letters.
I can't walk any further, said the wizard.
Climb on my cow, said Jack.
The cow was a bit surprised to have a wizard on her back, but she was a good cow and carried him all the way to the post office.
Thank you, Jack,
said the wizard, and he gave Jack 3 jelly beans. But before he could pop them in his mouth, the wizard said,
Be careful, Jack. These are magic jelly beans.
Hooray! Said Jack. Now I don't have to sell the cow. I can give the giant a jelly bean instead, and that will make him happy.
So Jack gave 1 bean to the giant, 1 bean to the cow, and he kept 1 for himself. Jack planted his bean in the ground and waited for some magic. But nothing happened.
What's the use of a magic bean if it isn't magic? Said the giant, and he threw his bean away.
He popped a passing cloud to show how cross he was, and it rained all over Jack, and all over the magic beans. And the beans each grew into a beanstalk. The beanstalks grew taller and taller, and then taller still, until they were as tall as the giant. So, Jack made a sign which said, Magic beanstalks, this way for the giant. And lots of children climbed up the beanstalk to say hello to the giant, and they told him jokes and made him laugh. And the giant was never grumpy again, except sometimes on a Tuesday. One morning, the grumpy giant was even more grumpy than usual.
Fee-fi-fo-fum, he sighed.